I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is the continuation of The Last of Us Part 2. Please enjoy.
What am I doing? They're fucking scars. Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
You saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive. They're still there. Shit. Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me. Sorry. How's she doing? Wanna move your arm? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
Whatever medical supplies you have.
Put the phone down, it's okay!
Put it down!
Alex, shut up!
Alex,
put the
stop!
Phone down.
Put the phone
down! Alex!
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay.
Abby, who are these kids?
They saved my life. Can you take a look at her?
Stay, Alex.
This is Yara.
What did this?
A hammer. It wasn't me.
Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara, No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean? It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, I'll get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up. It's how we get around the flooding and... you people. Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time. You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do. Hope you know what you're doing.
Friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the Russian water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence.
jumping. Sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
Well, you're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Okay.
Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know. That water's picking up. That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this.
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna. Oh, God.
I had a cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
Okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you. You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it.
Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure. I'll go first this time.
Thank you. on.
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down. Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually stronger. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for its coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you're anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this. People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Try not to look down.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cool.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Oh, god. I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Almost there.
No. Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev! I can't do this!
Yes, you can! You're going to! Come on! True strength!
Ah!